have one more poem from Edith before we're all done. Unless anybody else is inspired to jump up, which she wishes that. Another poet will feed the land. We will see the seed going just down, 6 feet under our feet. The day we'll wear black garments and we will be crowds surrounding the town. Glory. Dark flowers, ornaments of silence and emptiness. Another light of creativity is gone. Another brain shook down. It's all inside. It's all inside. He is cold. Can we wait the snow to come, or at least and the thunder to chant with us, to pray with us. The snow will come. We know. The snow will come. We'll be there. With our pencils bowing and our knees tasting the grass and the petals. Red. Just the way his presence is, with white face and lips, with red flower on his chest, with black suit and no movement. Another funeral, inviting. Another poet, with a secret behind, with exposed thoughts and dreams and nightmares and fears and so much things. Sacrifice for peace today for you and the men down for the dead for the clouds above for the ghost behind. Rise the glasses of sorrow and drink it on his name. Turn it into inspiration tomorrow and let it shine. Some are going. some other woman, some other week. It took me many, many years to develop this majestic form, and now with a few steps away from death, just waiting for this creature in front of me to decide my destiny. This mechanic deprivation to steal my body, destroy my nature and the ones living with me. Stand still, strong. I will convince the personal official to listen to this old wise tree, doesn't it? Can I? To understand the real consequences. Who is this creature to put a mechanic in my land and corrupt our existence? Who is this dude like an animal? Anyway, I don't understand. Who are you? Is this about surviving? Really? I don't think so. They don't know that I wish them life, a really long one. I'm here to protect you and you and you. To protect everyone. Why are you still there, staring at me and not saying anything? Why are you destroying me, destroying my brothers and sisters? Peace, the compassion, where is it? Where is it anyway? Look at me. Why?